Racine. Four more victims have stepped forward in a sex assault case.
12 News' Mike Anderson is live in Racine, where police are asking even more victims to come forward now. Mike?
Well, Toya, police here in Racine gave us new information about the case this afternoon. Some of it included in this criminal complaint, which we received also this afternoon. And it adds 23 new additional charges to the 29 the suspect was charged with late last week.
If someone had this Mr. Richter watch their children to call us.
This man, 28-year-old Alexander Richter, is the one Racine police are talking about. They arrested him last Friday, and he is now charged with 49 counts of either sexual assault of a child, sexual exploitation of a child, and possession of child pornography.
Most every investigator that's working on this case has children, and as such, we're doing what we would want done in the event that our children were victimized. That's the way we look at this case.
Police say the victims so far are four different children, ages 12, 7, 5, and 8. They say Richter was a student at Gateway Technical College. That's where he befriended the victim's parents and encouraged them to let him babysit their children. Police say there may be other victims out there who only know the suspect by his nickname, Roach.
One of the child victims in the matter didn't know his real name, but his nickname, the suspect that is, his nickname is Roach, and his R-O-A-C-H, and many of the adult friends or acquaintances of him only know him as that as the investigation continued.
And police have a specific number they want people to call if they have any information that can help them with this case. Toya and Jason, I believe you have that.
We do, Mike. You can call Racine Police, that number that Mike is alluding to, 262-886-2300. Well,